RDA has been a really important strategic initiative by the central bank, and we are really grateful that when the initial product was being planned, they had discussions with the capital markets as well, and we suggested that stock market investment should also be allowed to be included in RDA accounts. And this is the first time, this is really important that the banking sector and the capital markets have worked together and shared KYC, which had never happened before, with the result that overseas Pakistanis can not only open a bank account but can also open their brokerage accounts, you know, at seamlessly sitting wherever they are in the world. And we've already seen a few thousand such accounts being opened up. Obviously the total number for RDA accounts is much larger, but a smaller subset is for brokerage accounts as well. And we've seen fair amount of funds coming into the capital markets through there. And I'm very confident that as we move ahead, we'll see more and more overseas Pakistanis being able to both participate in and support the economic growth of Pakistan by investing in our companies listed on the exchange. So it's a really, really important step forward. And if I can add to this, we are also now in discussion with the State Bank and with the banks who've been involved in RDA to start with, that we should have similar sharing of KYC in the domestic market also. And that will again be very great step forward in making it easy for smaller investors to open brokerage accounts. We've already, since 15th of January, implemented with SBP's support, SECB's support, online account opening. It's still a little bit clunky, and particularly the KYC part still is quite cumbersome. And if we have this arrangement with the banks of KYC sharing for domestic account openers also, then I think it will be a big step forward in expanding the number of investors in the capital markets of Pakistan.